Joining us now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. There you have the entire Hart Foundation. Look at those kissers, if you would. Let's show you, gentlemen, in the event you've forgotten, Owen, let's show you the way that you advanced in the tournament. At a price, I might add, though. Let's go back and show you some of the footage, if we have it set up. Owen Hart against Goldust, and unfortunately for Owen Hart, this is what happened. Look at this. The Hart Foundation walloped by Stone Cold. Sort of an unceremonious advancement, Mr. Hart.
When is the World Wrestling Federation gonna finally do something about this crazy nut? You're talking about a hyena that this hyena is completely out of control. It's not enough that they took the Intercontinental Championship belt away from it. He never deserved it in the first place, you got that? But, let me say this, Sergeant Slaughter, if you got any cojones at all, you're gonna do more than that. You're gonna suspend this guy from life, suspend him forever, and bar him forever wrestling, because this guy is nothing but an animal. He's an animal.
That's right. In the United Kingdom, the people don't understand the WWF crap. But when I come over there September 20th, they're gonna respect truth and justice. Shawn Michaels, I guarantee you that.
And the bottom line is, I won tonight, and I'm gonna win the Intercontinental belt back.
All yeah. Right. Thank you, gentlemen, very much. Yeah. Represento mi Puerto Rican.
Savio Vega!
Yeah. And Savio coming down to join us to do commentary for a special triple threat matchup.
Is he going to join us, or is he going to join our Spanish commentators beside us here?
I think he's going to join us. Savio Vega, lending his expertise in a special triple threat matchup that we're going to see here momentarily.
Hey!
Welcome, Savio.
He's the man! Hey! Yeah. Here's the man! Aquí está el hombre!
Congratulations in winning a triple threat matchup last night.
Hey, I'm the king of the triple threat match. You know what? Last night, I beat Farouk and I beat the loser Crush. So, hey, that make me the king of the triple threat match. That's why I'm here.
And
to help
you
guys.
Takes a king to know a king. I guess that's why we're
here's a man who almost became WWF champion last night. Here comes the man who proudly carries the red, white, and blue, the Patriot.
He's a loser. You know what? You have to be, you know, get some experience. Get it, you know. You need some experience. When you do this triple threat match, you know, you need to get your head clean.
And I'm not so sure that the Patriot has ever been in a triple threat matchup.
That make him a loser.
All three individuals in the ring all at the same time, and the first man to score a pinfall or a submission to victory. And here comes the British Bulldog.
That's another loser right there.
Whoa,
whoa.
Wow. What is this?
Helmsley
and Michaels. And China looking on.
What?
That's a bad knee. The Bulldog's bad knee. Where's the priest there?
Michaels and Helmsley trying to break the Bulldog's leg before one night only in Birmingham, England.
Look at this.
Helmsley.
Where's Brett Owen?
Oh, no.
Did you hear the crack of that?
I'm sorry, puppy.
Shawn Michaels driving the chair into the knee.
Ese perro no vuelve a ladrar más.
It's supposed to be Helmsley, the Bulldog, and the Patriot in this triple threat match. Down goes another referee.
And what a number Michaels and Helmsley are doing on the British Bulldog. This triple threat matchup is supposed to be a no.
Yes. Why not?
I don't know if the Bulldog is going to be able to compete in this triple threat or not. We'll try and figure all this out. Stay with us, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back with what we think will be a triple threat. America, WWF Bad Blood in Your House is presented by PlayStation. A bit of advice for gamers everywhere, never underestimate the power of PlayStation. Let's take you back and show you what happened to the British Bulldog on his way to compete in a triple threat. Watch from behind. Michaels, who has a date with destiny with a Bulldog on September 20 over in the United Kingdom, taking shots at the Bulldog. Hunter Hearst Helmsley, who was to face the Bulldog as one of his opponents in the triple threat. Both men all over the Bulldog, and the Bulldog is not going to be involved in this triple threat. And discussion going on, and there is someone who we believe might want to be involved in this triple threat.
Savio just threw his headphone down and he's in the ring.
Savio Vega, who competed last night successfully at Ground Zero in your house. Indeed, Ground Zero, this man became the triple threat champion.
Well, he's in another one tonight.
And the Patriot, after that match with Bret Hart, must really be sore.
3 minute match, it's a triple threat matchup. The first man to score a pinfall or earn a submission is the winner of the matchup. And you gotta believe that the folks in the United Kingdom must be holding their collective breaths regarding the physical welfare of the beloved British Bulldog, Manchester's own.
Indeed, in the United States, the British Bulldog is not thought as highly of as he is in other parts of the world, Canada, and certainly in the United Kingdom. For one night only on September 20, Bulldog was scheduled, or still is scheduled, to face Shawn Michaels.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley, they're kind of battered there by both the Patriot and Savio Vega.
Yes, but just wait. If in fact you think it's going to be 2-on-1, wait till somebody goes for a cover. Then, oh, you know what breaks loose. And actually, in terms of a triple threat, oh, look out. And right out with the elbow. Nice maneuver. Oh!
Oh! Man! Maybe Savio really is the king of triple threats.
Savio Vega hammering away on the Patriot.
And what else could happen here tonight?
I don't know. Hopefully, we've seen the last of Stone Cold, speaking personally.
Don't bet on it.
Yeah, maybe he'll come on out and finish you off, McMahon.
I don't quite understand. Wait a minute, here we go. Count of two, and Helmsley will make sure. Now Helmsley dives on Savio. And the Patriot makes sure Helmsley won't get the victory.
What were you going to say? You don't understand what? Why is hot at you?
I don't understand a lot about Stone Cold. I mean, come on. The World Wrestling Federation is trying to prevent him from doing damage to himself. That's plain and simple. Even though he thinks he's ready to get back into the ring, the professionals, the doctors say he's not.
You guys are starting to sound like Bill Clinton. The government thinks they know how you should run your life better than you do. Hey,
wait a minute.
Stone Cold Steve Austin can run his own life. You don't have to tell him what to do.
What are you, Stone Cold's agent now or something?
Cover.
He's got a tour. And there.
No, I just sort of like have seen punch your lights out.
Why, King?
Why
would you say that?
Why?
Why are you so ignorant that you'd want to say something like that?
Well, I don't know, because it brought me such joy to see you get stunned last night.
Well,
I started
right.
to have a t-shirt made up. I survived the stunner for you, but I didn't think you'd survive it.
Savio Vega, Hunter Hearst Helmsley, and the Patriot, triple threat rules. And Hunter gets what's good for himself as well.
Remember, the first man to score pinfall. Uh-oh. Here comes Shawn Michaels. Here comes Michaels.
Shawn Michaels strutting down to the ring. Unfortunately, we must take this break. Who knows what's going to happen?